Good morning, students. I hope you all are doing well. My name is Sneha Srivastav. You can call me Sneha Ma'am. Most of us, we already know each other. This year also, I would teach you general science. So, from today onwards, we are going to start our class. Welcome to the GSE e-learning class. Let's see what's the first chapter in your general science. So, the first chapter in your general science is green plants. What is the chapter name? Green plants. In this chapter, we will learn about the leaf in detail. Structure of the leaf, how do leaves get their green color, how do plants prepare their food, where the food of the plant is prepared, and the last topic, interdependence of plants and animals. Interdependence means depending on one another. How plants are dependent on animals and how animals are dependent on plants. Why animals and plants both are essential for each other for their survival. So, let's start from the leaf. Let's see the structure of this leaf. First of all, the leaf, it always have a flat surface. Can you see this? How is the surface of this leaf? Leaf is of flat surface. Then, the leaf grows from stems or branch of plant. Where does the leaf comes from or where does the leaf grows from? The leaf always grow from the stem or the branch, right? Patti kahan se aati hai? Patti hamesha branch ya phir stem se nikalti hai. So, the leaf always have a flat surface and it grows from stems or branch of the plant. Now, the third point. Most of the plants have green leaves. See, I'm saying most of the plants, not all plants. But most of the plants have green leaves. Now, how do the leaves are of green color or how do leaves get its green color? The leaves are of green color because green leaves have chlorophyll present in it. What did I say? Green leaves have chlorophyll present in it. Now, what is chlorophyll? Chlorophyll is a pigment or you can call it a colored substance. What is chlorophyll? Chlorophyll is a pigment or you can call it a colored substance. So, this chlorophyll gives green leaves its color. This chlorophyll gives the leaf its color, which is green. Let's revise it again. We are learning about the leaf. So, how is the leaf? How is the leaf surface? Leaf surface is flat. Leaves grows from the stem or branch of the plant. Patti kahan se nikalti hai? Stem ya phir branch. Paudhe ke branch ya phir stem se nikalti hai. Then, most of the plants have green leaves. And why are the leaves are of green color? Because in the leaves, chlorophyll is present. Chlorophyll gives the leaves green color. What is chlorophyll? Chlorophyll is a pigment or you can call it a colored substance which gives green color to the leaves. Now, tell me one thing. Do all the plants have the same type of leaves? Kya sare ped paudhon mein ek hi tarah ke patte hote hain? Ek hi size ki leaf, ek hi shape ki leaf, ek hi color ki leaf? Think? No. All plants do not have the same type of leaf. Different plants have different types of leaf. The leaf size will differ, the leaf shape will differ, the leaf color will differ. Different plants have different shape, size and color of leaves. See, this is the leaf of a mango plant. This is the leaf from some other flowering plant. These both are of different shape. These both are of different size. See, this is the leaf of the neem tree. This is again of different size and shape from these two. This is the leaf of China rose. This is the leaf of China rose. See, again the leaf is of different shape and size. So see, we have leaves from four different plants. All the leaves are different from each other, whether in case of size or in case of shape, right? So, always remember, all plants have different shape, size and color of leaves. So what we learned in this class, the basic details of the leaf, that the leaf always have a flat surface. Then leaves grow from the stem or branch of the plant. Third, we learned that the leaves are of green color because in the leaves, what is present? Chlorophyll. And what is chlorophyll? Chlorophyll is a colored substance. Chlorophyll is a pigment which gives green color to the leaves. Now, in the next video, we will learn the structure of the leaf. Okay, meet you in the next video. Thank you.